this Eagles offense.
And this is something that has shown up on Jalen Hurts' tape. Not getting the ball down the field far enough. You see, he just doesn't drive that ball downfield. It should be halfway, 5 yards into the end zone, and allow Rager to sprint to it. Instead, it's grossly underthrown. As you mentioned, the first turnover for the Eagles on